everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. A pair of tight ends will be on the field today, looking to do whatever it takes to give their team an advantage. It's the Broncos going up against the Chiefs. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Bill Sims for this Week 10 matchup.
Chiefs Broncos on EA Sports. We're a mile high here in Denver as we get set for today's matchup. Down on the sidelines, there's a look at the Broncos head coach. His guys still battling and trying to find some consistency. Right now, 3-5 on the year. And on the other side, there's Andy Reid. His team with a spectacular first half of the season, 7-1 coming into today's game. Caleb Sturgis now ready to kick this towards the end zone to start the game. The Chiefs are ready to run back this kick. It's hard to accept a loss within the division, but that's the case for them today.
Oh, yeah. You know, first off, you plan your offseason and your football team around winning division games. To lose to a team that, you know, you don't even like that much either to begin with, it just makes it doubly worse.
Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.